Well, I thought we were just talking.
Yeah.
We're just talking, weren't we?
Mm-hmm.
You know, about things.
Gary, who looks after me, he was saying that it looked like there was gay undertones.
He didn't.
Yeah.
And there wasn't. But I can promise you now.
Absolutely. You're married. You've got three kids.
I know.
I'm on my way to being married.
I know. And there was no thoughts like that at all going through my head as I was looking at your nipple. I mean, no. As I was...
We're just friends that have got reacquainted that yeah. fancy climbing a mountain without our clothes on.
Yeah,
that, right?
That's right.
So that's basically what we've been doing. If they make us look gay...
And I don't mind it because I've got nothing, you know, no problem with that.
Well, I'm not saying I have either.
No.
You know. I'm not saying I have either anyway. Not that I'm advocating.
I'm enjoying these interviews because you do them all.
He's a shy boy.
And it fell apart on X Factor.
Oh, I can't believe it. Is it that easy?
I'm in love. love you. I love you. I never knew that I could feel like this. Can hardly wait till our next kiss. You're so cool. If I'm dreaming, please don't wake me up. 'Cause baby, I can't get enough of what you do.
The reason why it's so good that Gary's here is I had a couple of hours off.
Yeah.
I just can't wait to go home, have a cuddle with Gaz. Actually, we're getting in the swimming pool first, aren't we?
Are we?
Yeah, then Ida might come over.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Between us.